won the World Cup Grand Prix 2013, Melbourne, Australia. Bout number 9, A1 World GP International Prestige Bout. Paul Slawinski, Australia. KO Kaepernick, Turkey.
Wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. Bad to the bone. I broke a thousand hearts.
Australia, around the country on Fox Sports. Ladies and gentlemen, bout number 9, open weight division, 3x3 minute rounds, proudly brought to you by Ultratune and International Kickboxer Magazine. When the action begins, our referee in charge is Mr. Bryce Birtwistle. Introducing first to my left, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Nerman Savanovic from the Synergy Fight Team. Official weight, 117.8 kilograms. Standing 6 feet 2 inches tall. Tonight we're in the black shorts with a white trim. 121 fights, 103 victories, 84 by way of knockout. The four-time world champion representing Poland and Australia. Please welcome the Sting, Paul Slawinski. And his opponent to my right, fighting out of the red corner, trained by Tarek Solek from the A1 gym. Official weight, 111 kilograms even. Standing 6 feet, 2.5 inches tall. Tonight wearing the black shorts with the bronze trim. Ladies and gentlemen, 10 fights, 9 wins, 8 by way of knockout. Representing Turkey, please welcome KO Kaepernick. Fighters, do center in, please, or final instructions.
Okay, gentlemen, you're both aware of the rules you're fighting under. You have no questions. Listen to my commands at all times and obey them at all times. Protect yourselves now. Yep. All right, let's go.
Our semi-main event, an A1 WGP International Prestige Bout in the heavyweight division, scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. The multi-time world champion, the Sting, Paul Slawinski, up against 19-year-old K.O. Kaepernick. Just his 11th pro fight, 9 wins, 8 knockouts. He's got the power, but this is some type of learning curve.
You know what, gentlemen, I actually said that Kaepernick is going to get a reality check tonight, what it's like to fight a true super heavyweight. But having said that, the first 30 seconds, I'm gasping for air watching what I'm watching here.
Slawinski's been tagged under the left eye, already cut and marked up.
Oh!
KO Kaepernick looking for just that, and this would be the upset of the year. Paul Slawinski almost unbackable odds as a favourite going into this one.
I'm actually speechless, guys. That's what I'm not saying.
Listen, we talked about this before the fight. If there's one area that really, in my opinion, Slawinski lacks, is his defence. He does tend to trade and can get caught with punches. And when he gets caught, he does get dazed. I'm already seeing a bit of that daziness right now. Andy, what do you think?
Oh, there it is.
And there
short
is
short left hook, right hand.
He looks hurt.
He stopped it. He's hit him with the left hook, right hand then.
Six. He looks hurt. Seven. He's in trouble.
Hands up.
He's in trouble. Slawinski wants to jump all over him.
Back.
And Paul Slawinski.
Hands up. Slawinski bleeding from a cut eye as well, or a cheekbone.
Get back in the
court. He knows he wants to take him out of there. Good refereeing by Bryce Burwisky.
How much is it going to help? KO Kapanen. He gets
got it.
Games again. KO has been KO'd.
With the reality check you mentioned before, Stan, here it is here. We talked about it earlier on.
It's all over.
The big dog is hungry tonight. Paul Slawinski records his 105th victory, his 75th via knockout.
Yeah. Actually, having said that, the first 30 seconds, me and Sam Brick are